there's no heaven. Sees if you try. No hell below us. Above us, only sky.
Ideas brought out this week that we reincarnate until we've learned the lessons that we need to learn, and then we move on to somewhere else, maybe permanently in Summerland, maybe we join with the all, with the universe, or that maybe there isn't an end, we just keep reincarnating. Like I said last week, I really don't know. I think that this is a gap in knowledge. I think that it's not only unknown, but unknowable. What happens to us after we die, much less what finally happens to us. So since I don't know, and I don't think there's any way that I can know, I look at what idea is the most useful in helping me live my life in the meantime until I do die and maybe find out, or maybe don't find out. What's the most practical? The introduction by John Lennon wasn't just one of my favorite songs. It's basically my answer. Okay, imagine that there is no heaven, there is no hell, there's no reincarnation, and no Summerland. That our purpose in life is simply to live life the best we can, to enjoy it as much as we can, without hurting people any more than we absolutely have to. Imagine our real purpose in life is not to learn lessons so we can reincarnate a little better, or to go to some paradise somewhere else. Imagine our purpose is to live here on earth, to live out our lives, and to make the world just just a little bit better place. What if that is really the whole point of all this? I'd like to close out by reading to you the words of another song. It's one of my favorite Unitarian hymns called We'll Build a Land. We'll build a land where we bind up the broken. We'll build a land where the captives go free, where the oil of gladness dissolves all mourning. Oh, we'll build a promised land that can be. We'll build a land where we bring the good tidings to all the afflicted and those who mourn. And we'll give them garlands instead of ashes. Oh, we'll build a land where peace is born. We'll be a land building up ancient cities, raising up devastations from old, restoring ruins of generation. Oh, we'll build a land of people so bold. Come build a land where the mantles of praises resound from spirits once faint and once weak, where like oaks of righteousness stand her people. Oh, come build a land, my people, we seek. Come build a land where sisters and brothers anointed by God may then create peace, where justice shall roll down like waters and peace like an ever-flowing stream. Shalom, shalom, amen, namaste, and blessed be.